If you are pro-peace and pro-dialogue, does not mean you're soft on Taliban, because we have had military operations for 9.5 years. And all it has done is it's exacerbated the situation.
We support an Afghanistan that is at peace with itself and at peace with its neighbors.